40 miles from home.
Let's see, what Hammer should have done was hovered above a Chinese restaurant so that your missile would have locked onto that instead of him.
If only. There are some.
There are still ground targets, yes. And there should be a secondary position. So if at steer point 3 there's nothing, try check your HSI. It'll be labeled steer point 4. Actually, let me check for you. Yep, target 2 is at steer point 4.
Of all the things I fired at, it was the freaking Land Rover.
It's still an enemy target.
You just destroyed a very expensive SUV.
Yeah, there's things down there shooting back at me, but the one I got is the one that's not going to do anything other than freaking take up two parking spaces at the mall and be obnoxious.
Well, that may be true. There was probably somebody really important in that Land Rover.
No, the Shulka that shot
always
me down.
Always good to kill the colonel.
I think it's still there.
I killed the colonel, and I got his secret recipe.
Just think, you'll save a whole generation from corn syrup.
And the funny thing is, he was never in the military in his entire life.
I thought he was in the Salivary Army.
They have ranks in the Salvation Army?
Yes, they do, actually. I don't know why, but they do.
It's in a direct route to 30 miles. Damn my gun.
I can't tell if it's my HOTAS that's in or if there's something up with the beta version. But the zoom dial on my HOTAS is no longer working for no apparent reason. It was working last mission. It wasn't working last night. It was working last mission just fine, and now it's not working again.
Now that is strange. That is
sometimes I've seen mappings just get lost.
Not about mappings, but I have seen work. I hit press controls and stuff just doesn't work for a while.
Hmm.
Yeah. But my mappings are done outside of the, I use the software.
Marshall, 78. Marky Moms, 05841. Angels, 4.1. Holding hands with 79er. Low state, 2.7.
So, in theory, they should, the fact that they may have made an update shouldn't have anything to do with my control should still work unless they went and screwed something up. I might have to go through the controls and figure it out. Like in game, see if they've like changed macros or something. But I'm doing the keyboard controls and it's working fine, so I don't know. I think there might be something up with my HOTAS.
Yeah.
Which isn't surprising. I mean, it's old. I'm due for a new set.
2,500 fuel left.
I might just go with an X-56.
Works well enough for me.
You have?
Yeah, got an X-56, SciTec pedals, the whole shebang. Well, they're... Actually, they're
Logitech
now.
You have a SciTec X-56 or a Logitech the Logitech G or the SciTech?
It's the X56 after Logitech bought SciTech.
I see.
Blue or the gray?
It's black.
Yeah, that's what I've got.
So is that the Logitech product or is that
Yeah, it's a product? Yeah, it's X56. It's the same mold. I think they just changed the coloring.
And how long have you had it?
Many months now. I think I've had it since we started basically doing all our flying.
Okay.
Before this, I was using the G940, but that stick, the coating deteriorated and it was so sticky, I just couldn't stand using it anymore. I'd put gauze all over the stick to try and make it less sticky, and it was like really awful.
Right.
I've been doing X56 for a little over a year now. I had the one failure, but they gave me a brand new one on warranty in July.
Right.
So. Okay.
If you had any problems with yours, Jedi?
No. I'm not. I mean, granted, I'm not a heavy user, but.
Right.
And I don't have any whole tasks because I'm left-handed.
Actually, I think a couple companies do make the ambidextrous stick and throttle, but they're not cheap.
Yeah, well, that expense, and plus I don't really have that much room on my desk anyway.
So, those of you elements who are egressed out of the target area between waypoint 3 and 4 is where you found the convoy. Do you have an approximate location?
Yeah, the convoy was at very close to waypoint 3. It stopped moving. After it got attacked, it stopped moving, and it's just sitting there.
Were they north, south, east, west of waypoint 3?
I don't remember exactly, but it's recent enough that if you get in that area, you should see a bunch of plumes of columns of smoke and stuff from the attack. That was,
So, what happened there? Hammer shot down A-10 and then he ejected?
Yeah, I ran into it because I was gunning it.
Oh, you...
Oh.
The A-10 pilot is like,
ha ha ha. So I said, oh, crap.
You kill me, I kill you. Ha ha.
Clara.
What?
Yeah, I don't know what the hell.
So they have ATC for the carrier rating now, it seems.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe that was just the doctor's companion. The only Clara I know.
3-1-2. Abort inbound, resuming mission.
That's interesting.
Marshall, 7-8. Marking moms, 0-9-8-4-5. Angels, 1.6. Holding hands with 7-9. Low state, 1.9.
Marky Marks,
try
one
more
bunch.
Time.
Okay, Maverick, something marked up.
It's good vibrations. Not the Beach Boys version, though.
Come on, come on! Yeah, from what I remember, from where you are now, it's going to be like, it's to your left. You're 11, you're 10 o'clock, along that highway. Oh, in fact, I think I see there's something flying along down there, too. I don't know if there's another AI. I know my fuel's low. I may not make it back. I got 1,700.
Oh, wow.
I jettisoned everything that, all my pylons and stuff, the external fuel tank that I knew was empty, but I just don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm still 19 miles out, I believe.
Yeah, that's 1,700. You'll burn through that quick.
Yep. I'm at 90% throttle, but... One thing you can't do is dead stick onto a carrier. That is just not a 21st century thing to do. World War II, maybe, but...
Right above waypoint 3, looking at waypoint 4. So far, not seeing anyone.
I think you're right, you're right over them. I think the problem is you're too high. They were scattered along that highway.
Oh, and I think I see some craters. I'm going to have a look.
Yeah. Yeah, I think at that altitude, you're never going to see them. Some around there.
Alright, Grifter's down.
But why did I catch?
No idea.
One of the ones attached to the ship.
The looks like the three wire. I got the three wire. So, okay. That's a pretty straight on approach to it.
Is that me or
all right, fellas, I got a call in the night. You have a good evening.
All right. Later.
There's the carrier.
It's another great day for education tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. I heard that, yeah.
Altitude. Altitude.
Rifle.
I'll be done with when I'm Winchester here.
£1,000. I'm making this approach or I'm not. Holy shit. I made it.
You landed? Cool.
£1,050 of fuel.
Wow. All right,
and what can only be described as an awful, awful approach.
Alright, I'm going to drop my CDs and then I'll be done.
rifle off to the north. Well, that didn't hit anything, which is odd because it was locked on that time.
Yeah. That one external tank and some, I don't think I got anything with my rock eyes. I did with the Mark 83s, though. And I think one of the two Mavericks.
Altitude.
Shaq, bombs away. Nice hit, by the way.
I don't know if Panzer was trying to attack them or, like, dust them.
Oh, I did a strafing run, and then I was jinking to avoid the AAA. Oh, I got a BTR. Alright, I'll quit here anyway.
Yep. Well, I got 3 air targets and 3 ground targets, which is pretty much the definition of what the F-18 does.
Yeah. Multi-role.
Yeah, sometimes it takes quite a while after they drop before the vehicles blow up.
I didn't even see them deploy, you know, the bomblets.
Yeah, you gotta do all that stuff. You gotta make sure you set it to variable timing. You gotta make sure that the back thing is.
Altitude.
That the tail fuse
altitude.
Is off. All that stuff.
I check again. Oh, got something that time. But again, I didn't see any explosion from the bombs. Maybe I'm just. Couldn't see anything. Alright, switching to Mark 83s.
Alright guys, catch you next week. Hopefully right. We'll have another productive session.
Right,
yep, I want to definitely get into doing some more Tomcat stuff. But I went to do it tonight and I couldn't even remember how to take off. I'm like, what's the command to salute to make it take off? I couldn't remember.
shift uniform.
Oh, that's what it is, yes.
Yeah, well, if you do it, that'd be cool. I'll hop in the rear
seat. Yeah, it would definitely be worth doing it, because especially when some of these missions have so many air-to-air targets, the 4 missiles on the Hornet just don't cut it. All right, catch you next week.
All right, see you.
All right,
altitude. Altitude.
You're recording, right?
Yes.
I think, check the first gunshot. I think I took out one of your tail.
Oh, really?
I was surprised you were still able to fly. At least it appeared that to me. It may not have been.
The second hit, you got my rate generator. You gotta be able to see the other guy. Once I can, I'm golden.
Could be. What do you think? I'm gonna land and then I'll be dead. Sorry, I have to take away your revenge chance.
There's some contracts.
Oh crap, I may not make it. Down to 550 kilograms of fuel. That's over 1,000 pounds, right?
Yep.
3.8 per kilo? It's beeping at me.
How far are you from the...
20 clicks. 900.
Meters.
Meters, yeah. No way. Yeah, my engine's out. I'm dropping speed.
Gonna be able to glide it in?
Nope, I'm too far. But I see something that looks flat down there. What the heck is that? Eh, it's not that flat. Land in the street between houses. Ejected in time. It started bouncing too badly. I couldn't keep it on the ground. They were bad houses. Right back.
Altitude.
Check. Off to the southwest. Or southeast. That's a good hit.
Still a MiG-29A in the air somewhere. Oh, I'm betting they're escorting the A-50.
Altitude. Altitude.
Check. Off to the west.
That should have exploded by now. I don't see anything.
Yeah, I'm worried myself.
Oh, there it is.
Altitude. Altitude.
Check off to the north.
There, you got something.
Yeah, something.
It's right in the midst of them.
Altitude. Altitude.
Oh, that was way off. Landed in the field. Ooh, was... Oh no, there it was.
Yeah. Alright, Winchester to the ground. Heading back.
Alright, my wife's calling. I'm in a bail.
Next time.
Yep. Good night.
You too.
User disconnected from your channel. disconnected. Mic off.
Altitude.
Auto shutdown initiated.
Request repair.
Copy.
Chief, place the wheel chocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now in place.